Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the Voodoo Lab Proctavia. This pedal is an exact replica of the original Tycobrahe Octavia. You could hear the original Octavia all over Jimi Hendrix's records, as well as Jeff Beck and Stevie Ray Vaughan. This pedal incorporates the same transistors, germanium diodes, and the unique transformer in the output stage as the original. With just two knobs, a volume, and a boost, you could get some great octave up sounds, as well as some violin-like sustain. This pedal is also in a rugged aluminum case, and it has true bypass. So let's check out the Proctavia at the current settings. I'm playing through Strat. So to get that classic octave up sound, you roll back on the boost. And for a Strat, it's best to play on the neck pickup. Let's roll the boost back all the way. So it's been said that the guitar kind of sounds broken when you play through an Octavia. You could tell when you play chords, it has sort of a synth sound. So this pedal's very touch sensitive. The harder you play, the more effect you'll get out of it. So let's crank the boost all the way and see what kind of tone we get. So here's my favorite setting. It has the boost rolled back, but to compensate for the lack of overdrive, I've cranked up the volume. Well, that's the Proctavia from Voodoo Lab. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.